but so much remains the same in this band. I'd like to point out that Larry Mullen is still trying to figure out why it's called U2 and not the Larry Mullen Band. He's still the greatest guitar player. You got to admit.